Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Riven. This is part 21. Traditionally, the 21st day of March is the first day of spring. In fact, traditionally, the 21st day of every third month is the first day of the new season. Traditionally. But some people get really technical. But anyway, as I said, it's spring, so I hope it's a nice spring day. I'm sure it's still cool as anything at night. This part's gonna be pretty good. We're gonna do a lot this time. Alright, so we wanna move forward here. So here's this triangle. Maybe it was seen as broken. Alright, so anyway, we arrived up here and said now we're gonna get a lot done. Here, I want to save here because I want to do something first. Alright, so anyway, okay, so the walkthrough says that was a seat. That took us up. That certainly is going to give anyone an atomic wedgie. Just like a very slight pull. Alright, I want to go here first. I want to put this ladder down here first. That way, it's already readily accessible. I wanted to save before I did that, though, first, because I want to show you something. You're going to like this. Okay, yeah. Okay, so, take a look at who's in this, it looks like this is a jail cell, but take a look who's in it. Look familiar? Yeah, that's the guy that took our book, and then he got knocked down with some sort of dart, I guess, and then they threw him down a very shallow mountain, and now he's in a jail cell, so he sees us, but he's not really talking, so I don't know what's his story, but just like go back in, look at him again. Same thing's gonna happen. He's not gonna say anything. Okay. anyway, what we want to do here is come to here, and this is like some sort of key, lever, whatever. Is there another egress? No. That's the only way in or out. Perhaps, but I just opened it, so so there's okay, there's two like round things on the floor. One looks like a drain, and then just a little far back from that, like at maybe the 11 o'clock. I don't know what that is, but I can't pick it up. Perhaps that's a plate, you know, food. Well, let's take a look at the drain. Yeah, that is... Okay, let's go back in. Okay, I don't know what I did there. We zoomed into a wall. Okay, let's take a look at the drain again. Okay, so definitely... that is a plate, so I guess it's this plate full of food. Looks like we can move the drain here. it looks like it's a bit backed up. There's a lot of water nearly to the top. It's like almost a miracle that it hasn't flooded out. Do you go through there? Right, let's see if there's anything in the water. Yeah. Get back a second. Maybe that's how you just escaped there. Quick, let's see, let's go back in and try that again. So yeah, open up the drain here. Touch the water. That little pulley lever comes out. Here we go. Touched it. So let's try this again. There we go. Okay, now I'm not touching it for real. Get in here before we, I want to see it shut. Let's see if it shuts on its own. Alright, let's see. I'll see you in the next part.